everybody. It's another challenge for these two teams and a challenge for us in the commentary box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith's with me.
Not too much of a challenge, I don't think. It should be a good game, this.
That's Liverpool against Manchester United. If you're of a certain age, you'll remember when Liverpool were top dogs in the 70s and 80s. And Alex Ferguson came down from Scotland to try and change that, and he did. Manchester United, obviously, in the last decade of the last century, the first decade of this century, he got what he wanted. But that rivalry still really exists.
Yeah, it does. And if you ask the players, and particularly the fans, they will say this derby is the one they look to at the start of every season.
Number six, Paul Pogba. Number nine, Romelu Lukaku. And number seven, Alexis Sanchez.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Alexis Sanchez starts with Jesse Lingard out wide. In attack, Romelu Lukaku starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. And they'll play with a sole striker.
Well, second versus third. A chance perhaps for one of these to knock the other out of the title race. Both teams in good form and both sides with strikers capable, certainly, of popping up with a vital goal.
Thank you, Old Trafford. Enjoy the game.
Well, it's been a tough nut to crack, hasn't it, Manchester United this season?
Well, defending is an art, and sometimes a forgotten one in this day and age, but this lot haven't forgotten it, that's for sure.
So much build-up to this Northwest derby, and now the game begins.
Pogba. Salah now.
Lukaku.
Roberto Firmino.
Sanchez.
To Robertson. Nemanja Matic. Onto the attack now.
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Pogba!
Hit it hard, but not very true. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Looking good, this move. In towards Mane.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Lukaku. Romelu Lukaku. Now Van Dijk. Emre Can. Roberto Firmino. Nemanja Matic. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United.
And he's shot off now.
That's a good block. Jordan Henderson. Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Trying to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third. Not on the fullbacks who drive them forward in wider areas, Liverpool.
And there's the cutback. Comes in with a tackle.
Lukaku. return ball. Henderson. It's Salah now. Here's a chance to attack.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
It's not really away, poor clearance. Pogba. And here comes an attack from Manchester United.
Lukaku!
This is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players, today, and they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Manchester United ahead now. Wijnaldum. Van Dijk. Roberto Firmino. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now. They're here. Got the tackle in. It's Jesse Lingard. Wijnaldum. Got it back again from his teammate. It was a good season, 14-15, for Manchester United. They did the league double over Liverpool, although the game at Old Trafford, I mean, Liverpool actually played really well, but they were beaten 3-0.
Yeah, and that was actually the start of some good months, wasn't it, for Liverpool under Brendan Rodgers, before it tailed off towards the end of the season.
Goes with the tackle. It's an infringement by Manchester United. Manchester United man's got a booking for that. Yellow card.
Lapse of discipline. He's got to be careful.
Rash, Alan. Reckless.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
This looks promising.
If you look at the coaching, man,
bring them level.
He's way off target.
He knows it, the manager. A golden opportunity to get back on level terms. That was really slack by the striker.
Nemanja Matic. Pogba. Now Bailly.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
He's had a go here. That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, he certainly was. Good move, too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it. The manager turns away in disgust. He expects his man to top that one away and get his team on level terms.
Nemanja Matic. Pogba. I like the look of this attack. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Wijnaldum. Now the ball's broken for Jorginho Wijnaldum. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. Henderson. Emre Can. Two more minutes to play of added time. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Mane. And it's in for the goal. It always looks fantastic when the ball goes into that top corner. And look at it again. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it. Every manager wants to see his team have bounce-back ability, as we say, and he's just seen that from his players.
So, away we go at 1-1. Alexis Sanchez. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. I have to say, Alan, you were spot on at the start when you said this would be a really tight game. In the first half, nothing between them.
No, you just cannot separate them at the moment. And it does have the look of a game that's going to be decided by just one goal.
Lukaku! It's on the goal and went for it! And there it is, the opening goal!
Position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position.
Mane!
Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. Roberto Firmino. Ashley Young. Made the challenge well. Henderson taking his team forward. Mohamed Salah. With Henderson and Firmino! Maybe thinking a bit of the cameras, one for the photo album with that save.
Yeah, and I think his positioning made it easier than it might have been.
Played in by Jordan Henderson. Not really away from the threat here. Here's a chance to attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Emre Can. Wijnaldum. Jordan Henderson. Can. Emre Can. Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. Wijnaldum. It's Salah now. Has to clear it. Pogba. Cut out the pass. Mohamed Salah. Nemanja Matic. Romelu Lukaku. Into the attacking third.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Nemanja Matic. Now Lingard. Lukaku.
It could be a chance. He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Romelu Lukaku made the challenge well. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Liverpool are going to make an alteration to their lineup from the bench.
Number 20, Aubameyang.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Henderson.
Chan.
Advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision?
That could open them up. That's even better play to stop the chance.
Adam Lallana.
Roberto Firmino. He's got his shot off now.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
Real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Joel Matip. Adam Lallana. Roberto Firmino. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And here they are. Foul against Liverpool.
Substitution for Manchester United.
It's a movement from the Manchester United bench. There's going to be a substitution now.
Coming onto the pitch, number 36.
Not really away, poor clearance.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. That's a wonderful tackle.
Adam Lallana. Roberto Firmino. Well, this is a class act, this fella.
Oh, he's loving it. He's enjoying every minute of this game. He's on the top of his form.
Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Good cross into the near post. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Now to play for a throw. And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch. Now Lingard.
Oh, that interception there might just have saved his side. They can be quick on the break now. Right man in the right place here, Mane. Emre Can.
Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw. Robertson just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, we're playing mind games here as well as the actual game of football. Are they prepared to risk losing to try and win? We're going to find out. It's still level pegging in the closing moments. Adam Lallana. Emre Can. And now it's Emre Can on the run.
And here's the shot.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
There will be a minimum.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Henderson. Adam Lallana. And the 90 minutes are up now, and the whistle goes. It's still level. Lukaku! It's on the goal, it went for it. And there it is, the opening goal. Position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position. Mane! Mohamed Salah with Henderson again. Firmino!